So, after my BFF Harrison got back home from his holiday in Menorca, I think I'm going to go and continue getting jobs. So, it's just 6 more times, then I'm fired 30 times in a row. Where should I work at next? I know! I'm going to work at Nathan's Famous Dogs. Welcome to Nathan's Famous Dogs. How can I help you? I would like a chili cheese dog, medium fries, and a large Coke. I'm sorry, but the chili cheese dog is currently sold out at the moment. No, it's not. I can see some chili cheese dogs in the kitchen. Those chili cheese dogs you are seeing are fake. Get out of here right now. That's it. I'm going to Wiener Schnitzel instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to Nathan's Famous Dogs. How can I help you? I would like a jalapeno cheese dog, medium onion rings, and a large Fanta orange. I'm sorry, but the jalapeno cheese dogs are currently sold out at the moment. Oh no, they're not. I can see some jalapeno cheese dogs in the kitchen. Those are just the regular hot dogs you are seeing. Now you have exactly 10 seconds to get out of this Nathan's Famous Dogs before I get the police on you. That's it. I'm going to Five Guys instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to Nathan's Famous Dogs. How can I help you? I would like a super cheeseburger, medium fries, and a large Dr. Pepper. I'm sorry, but the super cheeseburgers are currently sold out at the moment. Oh no, they're not. I can see some super cheeseburgers in the kitchen. Does it look like I care? No. Now get out of here before I get the police on you. That's it. I'm going to Burger King instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to Nathan's Famous Dogs. How can I help you? I would like to have 2 hot dogs, medium cheese fries, and a large Sprite. And I would like the lobster salad sandwich, medium fries, and a large Pepsi. I'm sorry, but we're all out of fries at the moment. No, you are not. I can see some fries in the kitchen. Those fries you are seeing are just made out of straws. Now get out of here before I get the police on you. That's it. We're going to another Nathan's. Twilight Sparkle the Tank Engine. I can't believe you were being rude to the customers by refusing to let them eat what they want. That's it. You're fired and banned from every Nathan's Famous Dogs for 5 weeks. Get out of here right now before I get the police on you. Okay, everyone, I'll see you at my next job.